Now for the 1987 Homecoming Queen, Tracy Ware.
An exciting year in boys basketball through the winter.
Here is Weeks. Weeks drives, passing up top, and taken away by Arnold. Arnold all the way down. Rothstein to set it up.
By the Highlander.
David Rowe to Wallace from outside. Can't get it to go. Andy Shanks clears it. Rothstein up ahead.
Good defense by Wallace.
And putting it up and in is Chris Welch.
They really have not played the kind of defense that you need to play. When you can score 39 points and the half not even be over yet, the other team's not playing defense on you. Let's see if Adams works for the last shot. They will. 5 seconds left.
Underneath the Tarion, puts it down.
It's just Rochester ball with 5 seconds left.
Dave Rowe passing down court. Taken by Arnold. Welch. He hits at the buzzer.
Is it good?
It's good.
It's good.
And the Highlanders have won it.
Oh, my God. What a finish. What a finish. You can see the mountain.
Scene. 67-66. The Highlanders win it at the buzzer.
to do it because I'm afraid or whatever. It's never dangerous, so you don't have anything to worry about. The problem is, you didn't know she was going to wear that kind of perfume tonight and just spoil your evening.